Hello everyone, I am back. I just got back to my car from being in the library, and I'm gonna show you my library haul. I got Ice Plant Barbarians by Ruby Dixon, Kay, and a few other people have told me to read this because apparently it's good, but yeah, mermaid but like man version. X Hex by Erin Sterling. She also goes by Rachel Hawkins. And of course I had to, Without Merit by Colleen Hoover. Good morning. It is day 13 of attempting Vlogmas. This month is flying by. Let's go ahead and get started. Book 13. Window Shopping by Tessa Bailey. And then the Skylar Advent Calendar. I only have one more book of hers left to open. This is so fun. It was like a complete surprise. Look at this cover. Oh my gosh. Let It Snow by Nancy Fair. Oh my gosh. This is like straight out of a movie. That is gorgeous. A Nantucket shopkeeper discovers that Christmas is the perfect occasion to make unexpected friendships, warm the coldest of hearts, and maybe even find love. Christina Anatoni is preparing for the holidays at her Nantucket toy shop, unpacking last minute shipments and decorating for her loyal Christmas customers. But when her Scrooge of a landlord, Oscar Bittlesman, suddenly raises her rent, it seems nearly impossible for Christina to continue her business. Even so, Christina hopes there is a warm heart underneath Oscar's steely exterior. When she bonds with Wink, his sweet young granddaughter who frequents the shop, it becomes clear that perhaps he isn't so cold after all. And with the help of Wink's uncle, who happens to be a charming and very handsome bachelor, this may be the best Christmas any of them could ever have imagined. That sounds amazing. On our way to run some errands, I noticed that I had a package. I threw it in the truck with us, and I opened it on the way, so there's no footage. I just took a single picture that I will insert here. And it's Recursion by Blake Crouch. Thank you, Kathy, for sending this to me. Packages, so we'll figure out if it's presents or if it's packages. This has been on TBR shelf forever, and all my friends keep telling me to read it. And although I have yet to read it, I'm going to be that friend that tells you to. Maybe you can do the same for me. Enjoy. Aww. Thank you, Helen. Rely by Frida McFadden. Happy birthday, Danielle, from Elizabeth. The Guilt Trip by Sandy Jones. And then Dip Powder Kit for my nails. Thank you so much, Elizabeth. And it's time for the Candle Advent Calendar. Let's go ahead and open it up. Let's find number 13. Number 13. Ooh, red currant and cream. I'm going to read the synopsis of each of the books that I received in the mail. Recursion. At first, it looks like a disease, an epidemic that spreads through no known means, driving its victims mad with memories of a life they never lived. But the force that's sweeping the world is no pathogen. It's just the first shock wave unleashed by a stunning discovery. And what's in jeopardy is not our minds, but the very fabric of time itself. Never Lie by Frida McFadden. Newlyweds Trisha and Ethan are searching for the house of their dreams, but when they visit the remote manor that once belonged to Dr. Adrian Hale, a renowned psychiatrist who vanished without a trace 4 years earlier, a violent winter storm traps them at the estate with no chance of escape until the blizzard comes to an end. The Guilt Trip by Sandy Jones. Rachel and Jack Paige and Noah and Will, five friends who've known one another for years. Then along comes Allie, Will's new fiance. The three couples travel to Portugal for Allie and Will's destination wedding. The weekend away at the gorgeous clifftop villa is a chance to relax and get to know Allie a little better. She seems perfectly nice, and Will seems happy after years of bad choices. But when Rachel discovers a shocking secret about Allie, everything changes as the wedding weekend unfolds. The secrets each of them holds begin to spill, and friendships and marriages threaten to unravel. That sounds amazing. And this cover, oh my gosh.